All human beings. Most of everyone. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, it is a morality in Western Sila in Panjang. The Buddha land is the common platform for all human beings. It is a truth in me that the Buddha land is a common destination for all human beings. It is the Buddha who has given one to the whole world, and it is whether it is a sunlight or wisdom. It is the Buddha who has spread peace to the whole world with his moonlight, loving kindness and compassion. In my conclusion, thus we always pay our unswerving tribute to the Buddha, who is endowed with such a most glorious and virtuous attribute as in those 2,562 years have elapsed since the pathway of the Buddha, the greatest teacher of all beings. Yet, the Dhamma Tache he did is still shining brightly not only in Asia, but around the whole world, which indicated the way means that we all have to walk on together. I sincerely wish all human beings to live together in peace and harmony on our common platform of wisdom and karata, sila and manya, as is guided by our greatest teacher, the Buddha. May all of you be kind and peaceful like that full moon. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Most Venerable. Can you please return to your seat on stage, please? Thank you.